ask you what, is my coffee? It's empty.
Ow! Oh my God! Security! Security!
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
We spoke. My code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe. Lab. Now get to the exit. I'll keep in contact. Everyone calls them mimics. Be careful what you pick up. Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further. Morgan, there, in the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
Thank you.
is a phantom. Typhon Anthrophantasmus. Keep moving. See in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
Where are you?
Hiding. I'm in the conference room. I can't...
Jesus! You're still in the lab?
I can't get out. There's... What the hell is security?
I don't know what's happening, but Robert, you have to get out of there. Come to the elevators. Someone said we're evacuating. Robert?
Shh. Hang on. Someone's coming.
for a medical emergency. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Bioshock. Screens are a very long time. Still waiting. Okay.
You made it. Ready for your first real view of the world? I've updated your map. There's a video you need to see. I know you have a lot of questions.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions. Talos, our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Thank you. Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Talos 1 becomes fully operational, representing a monument of private space industry. The first neuromod... ...released, allowing for dramatic enhancement 2025. The Transtar Board of Directors is established 1980 to 1994. Geopolitical developments result in a temporary 1964. After the attempted assassination 1963, a top-secret Cold War negotiation culminates with Americans and Soviets... Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
Evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time? Like back on Earth?
That was different.
Was it? Anger, issues with authority. A year of counseling doesn't sound like a trivial matter.
Those files were supposed to be closed.
Are you angry?
I'm getting there.
Any new relationships?
No.
I thought you and Miss Foy, the sanitation engineer, were sitting together.
She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
Ah. And this separation, did it involve anger? It with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. Report me to the U's, I don't care. They're putting the station at risk just like Transtar North and just like on Earthside. You assholes will bury it with your psych eval bullshit. And another thing. Psych evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time? Like back on.
So what am I supposed to do with it?
Repair is needed. Please contact me by the
The code to your office is 0451. Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Now, your memory's shot full of holes. I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process to bring you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next.
Sorry, but I can't let you listen to that. Not until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Okay, glue cast. Okay, this refills. It's terribly exciting. All right, I'm gonna stop there for now.